te dai uma palavra cravada como um cravata, que é uma palavra gaiata como um goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa como um cravata, como um goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra.
What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Guiding it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Cleared away by the defender.
To O'Brien. Egger.
Excellent look to that attack until the interception.
Now Williams.
Could have played him in. But in the end, the goalkeeper relieved that he didn't. That's a great interception.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
And in it goes.
Well, the player's broken down now. Martinez. And that will be a throw.
Great interception. Into the attacking third. Opportunity to take the lead. There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come. Goalkeeper almost got there,
but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
That is a tackle and a half.
Good interception there.
Oh, it could be on. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Mokwa stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Martinez.
Martinez.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Martinez
goes for goal, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Tight to the touchline and another throw.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Brion sloppy work, really. Really in the clear now. He has cleared it well. Martinez
takes on the shot.
Here's Taylor. Brion.
Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
Thomas. Wieter.
Neatly intercepted.
Davidson. Maybe he'll cross it here.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Well, here it is! Very able to get his body in the way. Lost the ball.
And he's in, an opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. And my goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser.
It's gone out for a throw. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Excellent attacking play here. They could open, we could be in. Up for grabs here.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away.
Taylor. Mokwa. Allen.
It's about decision here, which player is he going to pass it to?
Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. Martinez. Martinez.
Untidy work. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Looking to win it back.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
2 minutes.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Yes, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point.
Yeah, and quite often you do get a shock in these circumstances, but you've got to hand it to the favourites. They've made their superiority count out there.
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
I got his angles wrong with the pass.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
O'Brien. Weaver. Martinez.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
He might be through.
It's opened up.
Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Referee points for a corner.
It's short, the corner this time.
Davidson. He's got there, but got the ball away as well. Able to make the interception.
And off he goes with some options.
Mokwa. Read the intentions. Adu. He's made the interception. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Well, look at the room in which to attack. That'll be a corner. And in it goes. Very good positioning by the defender.
Opportunity to cross it now.
And here's the shot. The shot gets blocked. Now Michel. O'Brien. Martinez. Going forward well. And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Good vision.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
And it's in for the goal.
Such spirit here from this team. At two down, you thought that was them finished. Think again.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really, following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Now they can switch the play here. Butler. Martinez.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Martinez. Played back.
He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it.
Chance to work it from the flanks.
It's great defending with the block.
The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. To Thomas. Weaver. Butler. Martinez.
Chance to cross it.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Chance for the cross.
Martinez.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Mokwa.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Oh, what a tuck, pretty easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a good ball in, and I was expecting a little bit more.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Can put them in front here. Goalkeeper can only... Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck, and the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on and he has delivered.
Very good game, 3-2. Intercepted well. Now he wants to take them on. Wants to pull it back here. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Martinez.
intercepted here. Mokwa. Shipley!
He is a saviour there.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Here's Taylor.
Out to a wide man who's got room.
Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling.
And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go.
That's cut out. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Taylor.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Butler. The scores are level, running out of time. Could this be the moment?
Given that he tried to place it, rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Into the attacking third. Michel.
Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square.
It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes.
dreams were realized. The wings was double fried. My was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la do.
Lovely stadium, lovely evening at the Emirates. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Oh, what